Hello, how you guys doing? All right. Thank you all for coming out. My name is David Chavez. I work for the Chicago Department of Cultural Affairs and Special Events. I curate this series along with a lot of fine people in the office. And please let me be the first to welcome you if it's your first time here, as well as our new mayor, Lori Lightfoot, would like to welcome you to the Millennium Park. We have a very, very nice show today. We've had a nice long run. We got a couple shows left. We're going into August 15th. Next Monday's our next show. It's a huge Donny Hathaway project tribute happening here with Sam Trump opening up. It's a great show. And then after that, we have another great show with Jupiter and Oak West and Nurman Somali. It's gonna be a fantastic event. So, and we have things happening all summer and into the fall. World Music Festival is happening also in September. Jazz Festival is happening, so lots coming up. Check millenniumpark.org for all of the upcoming information on our events. Also, just want to give you guys some information that Goose Island Beer Garden is available and open in case you are thirsty. They also have tents around the park, so you can purchase Goose Island products, Riboli Family Wines, and Pepsi products throughout the evening. Park Grill has food as well if you get hungry. And we'd like to thank our sponsor, of course, our department, as well as Chicago Transit Authority. So give them a round of applause for helping us make this happen. And please enjoy our brand new sound system, which has been updated after 15 years. State-of-the-art sound system, again, one of the most enjoyable outdoor audio experiences in the world. So you're in for a treat today for that. And what else? You guys ready for the show? Ready to get started? All right, so coming up first, we have a fantastic group. I've seen them twice before. It's a mix of New Orleans brass, Indian culture, and funk all mixed together. It's really a New Orleans street party. So give it up for Chawa. Chicago, welcome to the Chawa Experience. We come to you all the way from down south in New Orleans. And what we have with us, you may have never seen before. If you've never seen the Mardi Gras Indians, we're bringing it to you tonight. I want y'all to make some noise from all the way up top. Golden Eagles, Mardi Gras Indian Tribe. Slava Jay and Second Chief Joseph Boudreaux. Chawa! Thank you.
we coming at you.
So you better get on out the way.
How y'all doing out there, Chicago? Well, we are the Chi-Wai band all the way down from New Orleans, Louisiana. And where we from, we like to get up and move our feet, you know? So y'all feel free to get up if y'all want to and move y'all feet. Clap y'all hands and stomp y'all feet. Do whatever y'all want to do.
Just put your hands together.
Come on.
Get up. Just put your hands together.
Yeah, y'all got it over there. Come on.
Get up now. Just put your hands together.
Come on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get up.
Just put your hands together.
No.
I'm gonna tell y'all a little story about Mardi Gras Day. See, Mardi Gras in New Orleans, you might hear little things like this as you walking along those back streets to those parade routes. Like we had a drums behind us, we call that the thunder or the rumble. But then you have like the bottle, the tambourine, the cowbell, that's the lightning. But when you finally reach that sound along that way, them Indians, when you see them, boy, they be on fire. But all that together, it makes one sound. Chowa! You might not understand what it means, but don't worry about it. That means the Indians are coming. We on our way for that holiday. Chowa!
I'm
York, how y'all feeling out there? Once again, we are the Chi-Wai Band from New Orleans, Louisiana, y'all. And I want to talk to y'all right now about a culture in Louisiana. See these Indian suits we have on? Me, Spy Boy right here. We are part of a 200-year-old culture dating way, way back. And now on Mardi Gras, when the Indians come out, we got a spy boy that's gonna lead the way. And the spy boy job, he is the eyes of the tribe. He is the ears of the tribe. He's the right hand of the big chief. Nobody goes nowhere except a spy boy say so. So as you can imagine, this is a pretty important position in the tribe. But Millennium Park, I want y'all to help me present to you one of the best spy boys that ever do it. We have the privilege of having him here right now on this stage. He go by the name of Spy Boy Jay. Some say the spy boy got killer ways. They all say the spy boy won't kneel, he won't bow. And it's the spy boy to show you how.
Thank you.
like my checkers, second chief said. I gotta get ready, cause I'm one of the most important positions in the tribe. Cause I'm the spy boy. So as we going out there on that route, I gotta make sure I'm not leading my gang into no trouble. Because they depended on me to make sure I lead them the right way. So, once again, I gotta get ready for Mardi Gras morning. But it's a certain kind of way. So we gonna show y'all. It go like this. I put on my shoes, I got Indian blues, I put on my pants, I'm gonna do my dance, I put on my jacket, see I got the hatchet, I put on my crown, I turn all around, see war paint on, at the break of dawn, see now I'm ready, I'm a big cheese pretty, see the whole gang come in, see nobody run now. Say fire on the double. Say who shot the trouble. I'm my boy Jay. For that holiday. I got morning glory. So lay in your story. I say to what they talk about. I say to what they holler about. Chow! We're the Chow Wow Band all the way down from New Orleans, Louisiana. And this you see we have on a Mardi Gras Indian suits. Some people may call them costumes, but we call them Mardi Gras Indian suits because we sold them ourselves and it takes us all year to put bead by bead, stone by stone, one by one when we leave our home. And we're paying homage to the Native American Indians. We're not trying to mark them or copy them in any kind of way. We're saying thank you due to bead work and the chance that you're here right now. Because long time ago during slavery, when the slaves were trying to escape, the Native American Indians was the ones to take us in and show us their ways. And this is our way, once again, of saying thank you through the B-work and a chant that you hear right now on stage. So if you guys want to hear some more music, let me hear you make some noise.
Yeah.
you'd have heard about George the wild wild. And you'd have heard about the wild wild. Hey, that's one of the most toughest positions to beat down in New Orleans on Mardi Gras Day. Just like the last one, written by Ari Title on the guitar. This next one is also hot off the press, not released yet, but only on stage. Written by Aurelian Barnes on the trumpet and Andrew Yanowski on the piano. Entitled My People.
People, we've been left behind.
My people,
my people.
That's the really in bars on lead vocal.
If you don't like what the big chief said, I say the Giacomo Finale. I say the Giacomo Finale.
Come on, y'all, put your hands together.
Giacomo Finale.
Come on.
If you don't like what the big chief said, I say the Giacomo Finale. I say the Giacomo Finale. Giacomo Finale. If you don't like what the big chief said, I say the Giacomo Finale. If you don't like what the big chief says, if you don't like what the big chief says, then Giacomo Finale.
Meet them boys on the battlefront. It's our wild bang on the bus and run.
Who ran out
Brother John is gone.
Are y'all still with us out there? I don't know. It looked like we're putting some of y'all to sleep. I see more people than I heard. Are y'all enjoying Chawa? If you really enjoying Chawa, let me just say, yeah! So, we about to bring y'all back down on the bayou where we lit that fire and can't put it out of.
We gonna dedicate this one, y'all, to the late, great Mr. Art Neville, founder of the legendary band of Meters, the legendary band of Nevilles. So we got one time for Mr. Art Neville, y'all.
Shooting fire, fire on the fire, on my
y'all make some noise. If y'all enjoy Chawa, let me hear y'all make some noise.
Are y'all enjoying Chawa? Nah, I don't think so. I say, are y'all enjoying Chawa?
Give him the test.
It came to that time to where we had one more song. But if y'all recorded or took any pictures, make sure y'all tag us in them on all social media platforms. Everything is at Chawa Band. That's C-H-A-W-A-B-A-N-D. That's C-H-A-W-A-B-A-N-D. On Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, and we also have our own website. But after the show, we'll be signing CDs. We have CDs for purchase along with t-shirts and other merchandise for sale. So don't forget to come stop by. And even if you don't buy nothing, just come stop by and say hi and sign the email list to see when we'll be in the city near you once again. And that will be located to my left. You see the lady, beautiful lady, raising her hand. To the left, we'll be signing CDs and other merch over there. Also, this one goes out to my uncle, which is his brother, John Gibbs, which passed away last night, and we just found out this morning. This is one of our most sacred Indian songs that we have, which is entitled My Indian Red, which is a prayer that we sing to make sure no harm come against us in any way, form, or fashion as we're out there on Mardi Gras Day. I say, Mardi. Got fire.
Yeah.
I say, Mare, Mare, Mare. Kuri bon bon got fire. Mighty cool, boom, boom, I got my child when the morning comes down.
Coach, man, I'm going to get
my I say, mighty cool, boom, boom, walk on the child while we don't mind.
John, we going to miss you. We going to see you that morning.
The whole wide creation, we won't bow down.
We won't bow down.
Down on that ground.
That dirty ground.
Because I love.
Thank you so much. We are Chawa from New Orleans. If you like what you heard, come buy a CD, get it signed, come talk to us. We love y'all so very much, Millennium Park. Thank you.
All right, Chawa. Grammy nominated, by the way, and you could buy their merchandise over here on this side of the stage. Take them home with you. Hang tight, we got another fantastic group for you. Get yourself a beverage, we'll be right back. All right, we're back. Thank you for sticking in there. If you're just joining us, welcome. Big up another round of applause for Chawa, who killed it on their Chicago debut. We have another great performance. We're going to keep the vibe going strong. He's an activist, an author, a theologian, a filmmaker. He's got a message for you. Please welcome Rev Sekou.
Chicago! I said, greetings, Chicago! My name is Reverend Sekou, and these are the Freedom Fighters. And we hail from the great state of Tennessee. And I am originally from a place called Zen, Arkansas, that had about 11 houses and 35 people. And they'd work from can't see morning to can't see night. And then they'd make their way to the church house and to the juke joint. Do you mind if we go to the church house and to the juke joint this evening? And I come from a tradition where they talk back. Will you talk back to me on tonight? And so, as you know, there is so much trouble in the land. Babies in cages at the border. A monster in the White House. But I come from a people when we could do nothing else, we would sing a song. And so, we just got one question for you tonight. Do you wanna get free? Say yeah! Oh, I don't believe in Chicago. I don't believe you want to get free. Why don't you stand as you're able, will you? Stand as you're able. Just stand as you're able. All the way in the back. Why don't you just stand as you're able? Do you want to get free? Say yeah!
And we're on it.
tell ya that the love of money's your only goal.
Jesus.
Cause you don't wanna gain the world and lose your soul.
Jesus. We want freedom and we want it now. Jesus. We want freedom and we want it now. Jesus. We want freedom and we want it now. Jesus. We want freedom and we want it now.
Freedom is a place and a state. We'll be right back. so. How many of you all know about fish fries? Friday fish fries. Can I get an amen? So where we from? Your uncle is usually the one who does the fish fry. And his attire is predicated upon the salutatorial sophistication of the black working class. So he might have on some thick white tube socks. And maybe some slip-on flip-flops or some old sandals from the 70s that they fallen apart and run over on one side. And he's probably gonna have on some shorts and a t-shirt, and he may have a gold tooth and maybe a bald head or a jerry curl. Now my Uncle McKinley was our fish fryer, and he was obsessed with cleanliness. You hear that grease? Can you hear that grease right there? That's that grease. You hear it? That's that grease. And so Uncle McKinley was obsessed with cleanliness, so he always was washing his hands. And when you get too close to that water, to that grease, with that water on your hands, it pops. You hear that grease popping? And my Uncle McKinley, he was old school. And so he liked his music real funky. Introduce you to. She lives in Nashville, but she hails from Chicago. Put your hands together for Sister Charlize.
Oh,
So I need to let you know that you've entered into a service of the Revolutionary Church of Funk. Baptize them. When you get ready to baptize them, walk on, baptize y'all. Is that all right? Is that all right?
Thank you. To fight
for our freedom.
Fight for our freedom.
It's our duty to win.
Yes, it is.
We must love and support each other.
Love, 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 love.
We have nothing to lose but our chains. It's our duty to fight for our freedom.
Fight, fight for freedom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's our duty to win.
It's our duty to win.
We must love. Love and support each other. We have nothing. We have nothing. We have nothing. Thank you. Are y'all all right? Chicago, are y'all all right? So, I spent some time in Charlottesville. How many of you all remember what happened in Charlottesville in 2017 when Nazis marched in the streets? So I was there for 6 weeks organizing with a group of clergy called Congregate Charlottesville. I saw Heather Heyer take her last breath after she was mowed down by a white supremacist. And so this song that we're about to sing, Bury Me, we sang it in a church in Charlottesville on August 11th. And as we sang it, there were Nazis marching outside with torches and we couldn't leave. So this song has become a bit of an anthem for us. Bury me in the struggle for freedom. In the arms of someone who knows my name. Cover me with love as the struggle it goes on. Say my name, say my name, say my name, say my name, say my name till something beautiful is born.
Struggle, it goes on. Save my.
So we gonna get out of here. But if we might just declare these blessings over your life. And I know the news is terrible, a scandal every other day. And it seems like you can't make sense of it all.
No.
But we just stopped by to tell you this evening. Be persecuted, but you're not forsaken. You may be persecuted, but you're not forsaken. Trouble may be on every side. But that's all right.
That's all right.
You may be persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but you ain't out. No weapon formed against you shall prosper, and every tongue shall be condemned. No weapon.
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 No weapon. No weapon.
No weapon.
No weapon.
No weapon. Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Yeah. No weapon formed against you will prosper.
So in the tradition that we come from, there used to be this bench called a mourner's bench where people would tarry. Can we just tarry a little while? Can we tarry a little while, Chicago? We just want to tarry. Introduce you to these musicians. You just heard from on guitar, our musical director, Guitar Phil. holding the bottom down. From Memphis, Tennessee, by way of Nashville. Walt. Put your hands together for Walt. On drums, Darion. Put your hands together for Daria. On keys from Memphis, Tennessee, by way of Nashville, KG.
And I say
together for the freedom fighters. Oh, you can do better than that, Chicago. Put your hands together for the freedom fighters. My name is Reverend Sekou, and we pray that you got free.
Rep Sekou, everyone. Another round of applause. He said it was going to burn the house down before it came out, and I think he burned the house down, so give it up. They'll be selling some merchandise over here on the side of the stage shortly, so pick up some vinyl, some t-shirts, and we got more stuff coming up next week, so stay tuned. Check out our website, millenniumpark.org. Thank you very much. Have a great night.